Now he's on a hat-trick ball. Now the chances of a hat-trick. Now he's on a hat-trick. Let us see how the batsman is going to save the hat-trick or he's going to make the mistake. Now Pragyan is taking the bowling steps now. Once again, the bowler slipping the steps now. He's not getting it. So, once again, he's going back. Oh, that was a close shave. That's a brilliant piece of bowling. Now once again, Pragyan is taking the bowling steps. That's a brilliant piece of bowling. It's not a close shave. It's just keeping the ball intact. We line wicket to wicket. So he'll get a wicket. That is what he's just making the strategies are. Beautiful piece of bowling from Pragyan. He's already picked two wickets in the second over. One for the loss of two wickets. Once again, Pragyan. Yashas and Hemant. That's another brilliant piece of bowling. Just going away. Away from the batsman. The right-hander angling the ball away from the batsman. The left-hander. That's another brilliant piece of bowling now. He's played it defensively. That ends the over number two. What a beautiful bowling from Pragyan. One for the loss of two. End of over number two. Two overs gone. One for the loss of two wicket. Team YCA versus Parents Pride. Match going on here under 12. It's the eighth day in progression now. KCL, Kashish Cricket League, is going on. KCC, been organizing a beautiful tournament, Kashish Cricket League, the 2019, the prestigious tournament at the national level. They have teams come from Tamil Nadu, Chennai, other parts of the state of Tamil Nadu. So now, in the third over progression, now he's appealed for a caught behind. That's not out. The umpire is not happy with the appeal. So now Vaibhav continuing the first spell. This is a third over. That's a beautiful piece of bowling now. It's another brilliant three for the loss of two. Overs 2.3. 3 for the loss of 2 wickets. Now Yashas and Hemant continuing. That's another brilliant piece of bowling. That's a beautiful shot this time. It's in the air. Oh, that's a brilliant catch. The third wicket down. What a brilliant piece of bowling now. They have just dominated the first innings in the starting power play session. Vaibhav, the bowler, has done the job. That's a full toss ball, but he never made a plan to hit it onto the onside. He could have hit it. But this time, the fielder in mid-on will take a simple catch. The third wicket down, 3 for the loss of 3. Yashas is the man to walk back. Now, the new man is Avinash. Avinash is in. Avinash and Hemant, they have to make a partnership now. They're desperate need of a partnership. 3 wickets down. They lost the early 3 wickets. 3 for the loss of 3. 1 run coming off the white ball, then 2 runs coming from the bat. Three for the loss of 3 wickets. So last ball remaining now. Now score moves on to 3 for the loss of 3. Brilliant piece of bowling now. Now they'll get a slight bit of an edge. Now this will fetch them a run. Score moves on to 4. That ends the over number 3. Hello, check, 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 check. Mic testing, check. 1, 2, 3, check. Now this is the fourth over in progression. Pragyan is now picked the 2 early wickets. He's done the job for the team. He's a brilliant bowler. He is the seamer. Once again, he's coming for the fourth over. That's a white signal from the umpire. 1 run added to the scorecard. The score moves on to 5 for the loss of 3 wickets. Oh, that's a beautiful shot this time. There's a chance of a run out. beautiful piece of bowling from Pragna. It's another dot ball registered. He has a beautiful bowling figures of 2. For giving 3 runs. The 1.3 overs been bowled. White ball signal from the umpire. Oh, that's a brilliant ball. Now it's another dot ball registered into the scorecard. Is appealed. The umpire is not happy. Another dot ball. Oh, that's a brilliant piece of batting. Now he's put it, he's found the gap. Now the fielder will have a chase. It's in between. Now they'll find the boundary. 4 runs added to the scorecard. Beautiful piece of batting. He's just put it on. Tournament's 345th boundary has been now registered in. It's a brilliant piece of batting there. Now score moves on to 11 for the loss of 3. End of over number 4, score moves on to 11 for the loss of 3. Now the new bowler. Abhinav. Brilliant piece of bowling. It has a slight bit of an edge which was caught by the keeper, but it pitched. Another dot ball added to the scorecard. 5th over in progression. Now 11 for the loss of 3. It's a dense situation for the batting team. A pure dominance by the fielding team here. That is parents' pride. He's gone across the line. That's a beautiful shot. Oh, that's a brilliant effort in the deep. He's just blocked it. Now they'll get a couple of it. He's in the deep fine leg region. So 2 runs added to the scorecard. The score moves on to 13 for the loss of 3. Now, once again, a beautiful shot, but it's going to the same position across. 13 for the loss of 3. Beautiful piece of bowling now. It's another dot ball. The fifth over in progression. 13 for the loss of 3. YC under 12. Parents Pride under 12 are playing here the contest. They have shown a real good dominance in the game. If you see the earlier 3 wickets, Pragnan and Abhi bowlers. 13 for the loss of 3 in the fifth over progression. So that ends the over number 5. 5 was gone. 30 balls, 13 runs. 3 wickets. 3 crucial wickets have now fallen off. The bowling figures, if you see, Vaibhav has bowled 2 overs. 1 wicket with economical figures of 1.5. Pragnan picked 2 important wickets. 4 per over. And Abhinav is the new bowler for the second spell. So now he's bowled 1 over and conceded 2 runs and 5 dot balls. So economical figures of the bowlers. The dominance of the game. So what a pretty good performances by the bowlers. Nishok is the bowler. Is another seamer introduced for the second spell. So Nishok. That's another dot ball. Is in the air. Oh, that's a brilliant catch. He's taken it. What a brilliant piece of fielding now. Another wicket down. They have not missed a single catch yet. That was a difficult catch, but he took it very easily. He was just running forward. That's a brilliant piece of fielding now. They lose the fourth wicket, unfortunately. Nishok picking up the wicket. He went it for a lofted shot to hit it over the mid-on's head. So now mid-on fielder will get it. Beautiful piece of fielding now. That's a brilliant catch. Just looked at the ball into his hand. Now four lost. 13 for the loss of 4 wickets. Avanish scored 4 out of 9. Now still in squeeze. The new man in is... The new man is Ayush. Oh, this time it was a lower full toss ball, just like a half volley. There was a chance of a run out, but he threw it to the non-strikers. He could have threw it to the non-strikers end. But he threw it to the striker's end where now the striker is safe. So batsman safe, 14 for the loss of 4 in the progression of over number 6. That is a brilliant piece of bowling now. It's another dot ball registered into the scorecard. Sixth over in progression now. That's a brilliant piece of bowling now. The score moves on to 14 for the loss of 4. Last ball remaining now. Nishok is the bowler. Brilliant piece of bowling now. Now they'll get one run out of that. The score moves on to 15. End of over number 6. 6 overs gone. 15 for the loss of 4 wickets. So Skanda was bowled for a 0. Yashas went back, caught by Abhinav, bowled by Vaibhav, Vignesh, wicket took by Pragna, catch by Aditya, Hemant, Sean, and bowled by Nishok, and Avanish and Ayush partnership is now going on. 4 wickets lost. 15 for the loss of 4 wickets. Abhinav. Oh, that's another misfield by the wicketkeeper. That will fetch just a single out of there. It's a wide ball. Wide signal from the umpire. Wide plus 1. 2 runs added to the scorecard. 17. 17 for the loss of 4. Oh, that's a beautiful shot. We'll just get one run. 18 for the loss of 4. Seventh over progression now. Abhinav is the bowler. Kashish Cricket League is going on 2019. Another white signal from the it's a no ball signal. No ball, they'll get one run plus an opportunity for a free hit. Oh, that's a brilliant piece of bowling. He just went for a front-footed shot, but he has no contact. Oh no, that's a brilliant piece of bowling now. The third man fielder will collect it. Single added to the scorecard. The score moves on to 19 for the loss of 4. man on strike is Ayush, the tall man. Oh, that's a beautiful shot. This time he's found the gap. Now it will find the fence. Beautiful piece of batting from Ayush. It's another boundary. The score moves on to for the loss of 4 wickets. It's a white signal from the umpire. Twenty-five for the loss of 4. That's a beautiful shot. This time is in the air. Now it's just gone to the boundary line, but that's a brilliant effort in the deep. Now they've blocked the boundary. Now they'll get 2 runs off it. It's another beautiful piece of bowling now. He's just defensed it. So that ends the over number 7. 7-0's gone. 27 for the loss of 4 wicket. Parents Pride fielding now. And YCA batting first. Made a score of 27 for the loss of 4 wickets. Once again, Nishok is coming for the 8th over. Oh, this time was a brilliant piece of ball. He's not made a proper contact. The edge will get a single out of there in the 8th over progression. 8.1. 7.1, I beg your pardon. 7.1 overs, 28 for the loss of 4. Nishok picked up 1 wicket, coming for the 2nd individual over. It's a white signal from the umpire. Oh, it's in the air this time. There's no opportunity to catch it. They'll get a single. Now they're going for a 2nd one. Brilliant piece of effort in the deep. 2 runs added to the scorecard. Now Ayush is playing good. He's contributing some runs from his bat to the team. That's a brilliant piece of bowling. He's just went for a safe shot. He's defensed it. went across the line, but he has no contact. It's another dot ball. Thirty-one for the loss of 4 wicket. It's another brilliant piece of defensive shot. The bowlers collected it. He went for a bowler's back drive. 31 for the loss of 4th wicket. 8th over in progress. Last ball remaining now. Oh, this time that's a brilliant piece of bowling now. He has an edge and it's a clean bolt. Wicket number 5 down. 5th wicket down. Unfortunately, they lose the 5th wicket in the last ball of the 8th over. What a brilliant piece of bowling from the small man, Nishok. So 8 overs gone, 31 for the loss of 5 wickets. Twenty overs contest, 12 overs game still left for YCA. Aditya is coming. Hello. He's out there to bowl the 9th over, Aditya, on behalf of Parents Pride. So now the new man is Thirukumaran. Thirukumaran Aditya is the bowler. His spin has been introduced. Beautiful piece of bowling now. Avnish is on strike. There was a chance of a stump out, but the keeper never collected the ball. Oh, once again, brilliant piece of bowling, but it beats the batsman and the keeper. Now it will go to the boundary ropes. By signal, boundary, 4 runs added to the scorecard. Scores are coming off the bat. That's another brilliant piece of bowling. Now he kept it low. The keeper has not collected it. So one run. That's another dot ball. Oh, that's a brilliant off spinner. Just fell in line. No impact on the stumps. It's clean ball. Sixth wicket down. Aditya, the off spinner. What a brilliant piece of bowling he is. Wicket number 6 down. Thirty-six for the loss of 6 wickets. 8.5 overs gone. Now last ball remaining. Match last ball remaining of the ninth over. 36 for the loss of 6 wickets. They lost 6 wickets now. So pure dominance from the fielding team. So left hand is on strike. Piece of batting now. Another dot ball. I beg your pardon, it's a single. So one run added to scorecard. Now score moves on to 37 for the loss of 6. 9 overs gone. Oh, it's a beautiful piece of bowling now. It's another dot ball registered. No ball signal from the umpire. Free hit signaled in the 10th over. 38 for the loss of 6. The free hit now for the batsman. Boundary can release the pressure. Brilliant piece of bowling. Vihan is the bowler. It's another no ball call from the umpire. They'll get one run plus one. Two runs of it and free hit. Now no ball signal from the umpire. was a free hit. It's a white signal. The free hit will stay now. So he has the opportunity of the free hit. It's called the white ball. Reed stays now. 40 for the loss of 6 wickets. Oh, that's another bowler's back try this time. A chance of a run out. He could have been through it to the non-striker's end. They'll get a single for the free hit. Free hit's gone now. The 10th over. It's a beautiful piece of bowling. Now he's defensed it. YC under 12 versus Parents Pride under 12 matches going on. The second match of the day. 41 for the loss of 6. 10th over in progression. This time they're going for a risky single. Oh, that's a beautiful piece of... Fielding now, that's a direct hit now. The umpire's gone upstairs. A third umpire decision. So people are waiting for the red or the green signal. If it's red, then it's a danger signal for the team. He's gone. That's a red signal from the third umpire. He's out. How is the decision from the teamy umpire? Now, wicket number 7 is gone. What a brilliant piece of fielding he's done. That's a direct hit. Straight to the bottom stumps. Bails are off. Oh, he's gone in a long distance. He's not dragged it. Abhinav, the man to do the job. 41 for the loss of 7. 10th of progression. Rehan is the man to depart. 3 more wickets left in hand. 41 for the loss of 7. Now, Pratyum is the new batsman. And Avanish is on 8 out of 19 balls. Rehan is the bowler. He's bowled 4 balls. Last 2 deliveries remaining. The current run rate is 4.24. So, the projected score. Would be somewhere around 8 another no ball signal from the umpire. So it's called for a no ball. 1 run added. Free hit signal. No ball press. A free hit here. That's a brilliant piece of bowling, but it's called a wide. Another wide added. The free hit still alive. The free hit is still alive. It's in the air. Now they'll get a single out of that. So 43 for the loss of 7. Beautiful piece of bowling from Vihan. So, 10 overs gone, 44 for the loss of 7. And now, Avanish and Pratyum are batting. So, they lost 7 wickets. Kanda, Yashas, Vignesh, Hemant, Ayush, Tirukumaran, Rian. 7 wickets down. The partnership between Pratyum and Avanish is going on. Now, once again, the off spinner has been introduced, Aditya. This time, it's another beautiful piece of bowling. Oh, this time he's appealed for an LBW. He's appealed for his stump out. Another dot ball. Beautiful piece of bowling now. So Aditya is bowling in the 11th over progression. 44 for the loss of 7. It's a beautiful piece of bowling. It's a full toss, but he's not going for a big shot. Now trying to save the innings. Complete the 20 overs game. So put up a fightable target now. This time is in the air now. Oh, that's a brilliant catch. That was a difficult running catch. The ball was behind him. He just caught it forward. Running forward. That's a beautiful piece of bowling. Now 8 wickets down. 8th wicket is down. Aditya will get another wicket. 44 for the loss of 8. Sudeep is the man to get take the catch. It was a very brilliant catch, actually. So 44 for the loss of 8. Eight wickets, 8 down, last 2 wickets remaining now. Pratyum and Surya. Surya is the new batsman. White signal. It's a white signal from the umpire. 11th over progression. Last ball remaining now. Good bit of running between the wickets. Lebano was gone. 46 for the loss of 8. Two more wickets left. 20 overs game. The bowler is Ajay. He's coming away from the pavilion end. The 12th over progression, the first ball. Oh, that's a beautiful piece of bowling now. He's just given the flight to the batsman. He'll get a run for that. Surya and Pratyum. Both the new batsmen are out there to bat for the team. They have to complete the 20 overs. Ajay, the new bowler. It's a flighted delivery. Now he'll just get a single out. Oh, dot ball it is. Brilliant piece of fielding. Oh, that's a beautiful piece of fielding. A score moves on to 47. 47 for the loss of 8. Oh, in time is a brilliant piece of effort put by the fielding team. Ajay is bowling now. Four balls bowled by Ajay. Is in the air. That's a brilliant piece of catch now. He's just set in the field. That was a silly mid-off. He put the fielder on the silly mid-off position. He was giving the flight for the batsman. The batsman just went for a defensive shot, fell and then raised into the silly mid-off position. What a brilliant piece of fielding set, and the fielder took a brilliant catch now. Miran took the catch. Now 9 wickets down. 48 for the loss of 9. The last wicket to go. Beautiful piece of bowling. Now score moves on to 48 for the loss of 9 wickets now. 12 overs gone. So 8 overs remaining now in this contest between Parents Pride versus YCA. Bowler is Aditya, the off-spinner. Oh, it's in the air for a while. Well, they'll not get a single. They'll just stay there. Thank you. Oh, that's a beautiful piece of bowling. He was going for a big shot on the onside. So he has no proper timing with the ball. That's another dot ball added to the scorecard. Aditya is the bowler. He has a beautiful bowling figures of 2 wickets, 4 runs, and 2.3 overs bowled now. This is the third over individually bowling. That's a wide signal. That's another beautiful piece of fielding now. Oh, brilliant piece of batting now. This time he's gone. The 10th wicket is down. Beautiful piece of bowling now. He went across the line. Ball just spun in and he's gone. What a beautiful piece of bowling. 49-50 target, 10 wickets in hand.
Hi everyone, my name is Sri Mata. My mother is Mukhila Panda.
ಹಾಯ್, ನನ್ನ ಹೆಸರು ಸುಮಿತ್ರಾ ಅಂತ. ನಾನು ಪ್ರಶಿಷ್ಟ್ ಕ್ರಿಕೆಟ್ ಕ್ಲಬ್ಬಲ್ಲಿ ನನ್ನ ಮಗ ಕೋಚಿಂಗ್ ತಗೋತಾ ಇದ್ದಾನೆ. ಆಲ್ಮೋಸ್ಟ್ 8 ಮಂತ್ಸ್ ಆಯಿತು. ಬಟ್ ತುಂಬ ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿ ಕೋಚಸ್ ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿ ಕೋಚ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ. ಹಾಗೆ ಬಹುಗುಣ ಸರ್ ಕೂಡ ಅಷ್ಟೇ, ತುಂಬ ಸಪೋರ್ಟಿವ್ ಆಗಿರ್ತಾರೆ.
ಹಾಯ್, ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಜಂಕ್ನಾ ಉದಾರಿ. ಮೈ ಟೂ ಸನ್ಸ್ ಯಶ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಹರ್ಷ್ ಕಮ್ಸ್ ಟು ಕೆ ಸಿ ಸಿ ಫ್ರಮ್ ಪಾಸ್ 8 ಮಂತ್ಸ್.
I see a lot of difference in them in terms of like learning the game better. Discipline.
मेरा नाम शिल्पी है, मेरे दोनों बेटे शौर्य और सिद्धांत यहाँ क्रिकेट खेलने आते हैं. कशिश क्रिकेट क्लब काफ़ी अच्छा है, मैंने काफ़ी सारे इम्प्रूवमेंट अपने बच्चों में देखा है.
Hi everyone, my name is Nimanda. I'm a girl from Kolkata. I'm a cricket player.
ಹಾಯ್, ನನ್ನ ಹೆಸರು ಸುಮಿತ್ರಾ ಅಂತ. ನಾನು ಕಶಿಶ್ ಕ್ರಿಕೆಟ್ ಕ್ಲಬ್ಬಲ್ಲಿ ನನ್ನ ಮಗ ಕೋಚಿಂಗ್ ತಗೋತಾ ಇದ್ದಾನೆ. ಆಲ್ಮೋಸ್ಟ್ 8 months ಆಯಿತು. ಬಟ್ ತುಂಬ ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿ ಕೋಚಸ್ ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿ ಕೋಚ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ, ಹಾಗೆ ಬಹುಗುಣ ಸರ್ ಕೂಡ ಅಷ್ಟೇ ತುಂಬ ಸಪೋರ್ಟಿವ್ ಆಗಿರ್ತಾರೆ.
ಹಾಯ್, ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಜಂಕ್ನಾ ಉದಾರಿ. ಮೈ ಟೂ ಸನ್ಸ್ ಯಶ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಹರ್ಷ್ ಕಮ್ಸ್ ಟು KCC ಫ್ರಮ್ ಪಾಸ್ಟ್ 8 months. ಐ ಸೀ ಲಾಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಡಿಫ್ರೆನ್ಸ್ ಇನ್ ದೆಮ್ ಇನ್ ಟರ್ಮ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಲೈಕ್ ಲರ್ನಿಂಗ್ ದ ಗೇಮ್ ಬೆಟರ್. ಡಿಸಿಪ್ಲಿನ್.
ಮೇರಾ ನಾಮ ಶಿಲ್ಪಿ, ಮೇರೆ ದೋನೋ ಬೇಟೆ ಶೌರ್ಯ ಸಿದ್ಧಾಂತ್ ಯಹಾಂ ಕ್ರಿಕೆಟ್ ಖೇಲ್ನೆ ಆತೆ. ಕಶಿಶ್ ಕ್ರಿಕೆಟ್ ಕ್ಲಬ್ ಕಾಫಿ ಅಚ್ಛಾ ಹೈ, ಮೇರೆ ಕಾಫಿ ಸಾರಿ ಇಂಪ್ರೂವ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಅಪ್ನೆ ಬಚ್ಚೋ ಮೇ ದೇಖಾ ಹೈ.
Hi everyone, my name is Hemanta. My mga bida panta,
ಹಾಯ್, ನನ್ನ ಹೆಸರು ಸುಮಿತ್ರಾ ಅಂತ. ನಾನು ಕಶಿಶ್ ಕ್ರಿಕೆಟ್ ಕ್ಲಬ್ಬಲ್ಲಿ ನನ್ನ ಮಗ ಕೋಚಿಂಗ್ ತಗೋತಾ ಇದ್ದಾನೆ. ಆಲ್ಮೋಸ್ಟ್ 8 months ಆಯಿತು. ಬಟ್ ತುಂಬ ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿ ಕೋಚಸ್ ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿ ಕೋಚ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ, ಹಾಗೆ ಬಹುಗುಣ ಸರ್ ಕೂಡ ಅಷ್ಟೇ ತುಂಬ ಸಪೋರ್ಟಿವ್ ಆಗಿರ್ತಾರೆ.
ಹಾಯ್, ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಜಂಕ್ನಾ ಉದಾರಿ. ಮೈ ಟೂ ಸನ್ಸ್ ಯಶ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಹರ್ಷ್ ಕಮ್ಸ್ ಟು KCC ಫ್ರಮ್ ಪಾಸ್ಟ್ 8 months. ಐ ಸೀ ಲಾಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಡಿಫ್ರೆನ್ಸ್ ಇನ್ ದೆಮ್ ಇನ್ ಟರ್ಮ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಲೈಕ್ ಲರ್ನಿಂಗ್ ದ ಗೇಮ್ ಬೆಟರ್.
ಡಿಸಿಪ್ಲಿನ್. ಮೇರಾ ನಾಮ ಶಿಲ್ಪಿ, ಮೇರೆ ದೋನೋ ಬೇಟೆ ಶೌರ್ಯ ಸಿದ್ಧಾಂತ್ ಯಹಾಂ ಕ್ರಿಕೆಟ್ ಖೇಲ್ನೆ ಆತೆ. ಕಶಿಶ್ ಕ್ರಿಕೆಟ್ ಕ್ಲಬ್ ಕಾಫಿ ಅಚ್ಛಾ ಹೈ, ಮೇರೆ ಕಾಫಿ ಸಾರಿ ಇಂಪ್ರೂವ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಅಪ್ನೆ ಬಚ್ಚೋ ಮೇ ದೇಖಾ ಹೈ.
The second innings is now started. 50 runs is the target. 49 all out for 10 wickets. The man on strike is Miran and Ratin, the opening batsmen out there. The first over is bowled on behalf of YCA's oh, that's a brilliant piece of batting. It was a risky single, so they'll take one run out of it. So one run added to the scorecard. First run coming off the bat. The first over progression. Current run rate moves on to 6 per over. One without loss. Parents pride under 12. The short ball is not hit it hard, he's just placed it in the deep point leg region. Now it will fetch one run out of that. The score moves on to 2 without loss. Miran and Ratin partnership is going on. Vignesh is the bowler. 50 runs of target, 49 for the loss of 10 wickets in the first innings. Second innings, the first over in progress now. Vignesh taking his bowling run up. That's a beautiful piece of batting. Now the field has been placed in the cover point region. Now it's a dot ball added to the scorecard. That's a beautiful piece of bowling now. He's took off the pace. That's a slower delivery, but the batsman making no mistake. He was just defends the ball. He was going for a defensive mode. So Miran and Ratin batting on behalf of Parents Pride, opening batsmen. Vignesh is the bowler. Score moves on to 2 without loss. Oh, this time he has it on the pad. They were peeled. Was just going outside the leg streak. So it's another leg by signal from the umpire. That's a beautiful piece of shot onto the onside. They're just made concentrating on the singles and the doubles. They'll get a couple of runs. 2 runs added to the scorecard. So that ends the over number 1. 5 without loss. The completion of first over. Five without loss. The new bowler is Thiru. Viran and Ratin. The partnership is going on. The first and second weekend partnership. So Thiru is taking the run up now. 50 runs target. They've already scored 5 runs. So 45 runs required now. Of 19 overs. Beautiful piece of bowling. That's another defensive shot. That's a beautiful shot. That's a single now. Score moves on to 6 without loss. That's a beautiful piece of batting now. He's just come for a back foot shot to cut it, slice it onto the gully region. But fielders present there. So that's another dot ball added to the scorecard. Oh, that's a beautiful shot. That's fair shot. This time he's placed it onto the deep fine leg region. That will find the fence. That's a boundary. 4 runs added to the scorecard. Score moves on to 10. It's a boundary signal from the umpire. 10 runs added to the scorecard. Beautiful defensive shot this time. 40 runs required now. The target is 50. 40 runs required. The current run rate is 5.45. The last ball remaining of Thirukumaran. The second over. 40 runs needed of 109 balls. That's another beautiful shot. Now the fielder will have a chase. Oh, that's another boundary. There is a mistake from the other fielder. He just pushes the ball onto the ropes. Boundary signal from the umpire. Score moves on to 14 without loss. Without loss, end of over number 2. Boundary coming up, the last ball of the second over. Miran is on 2 out of 6 balls. Ratin is on 11 out of 6 balls. the target of 50. The power play is still on. 6 hours power play of 20 hours format game. Parents' pride. Now 348 boundaries have been scored in this tournament all over. Oh, that's a brilliant use of the wrist. He's just opened the face of the blade to the fine leg region. One run of that. Oh, that's a beautiful piece of batting. Now he's just gone for a bowler's back drive. 17 without loss. The progression of third over. 20 overs match. 50 is the target. Ratin is on strike. Is appealed. Now he's given out. He's appealed for a caught behind. The finger goes up. The first wicket down for 17. Good piece of keeping there. So now score moves on to 17 for the loss of one. It's a beautiful piece of bowling. It's a low full toss. So that ends the over number 3. 3 was gone. 17 for the loss of 1 wicket. So last wicket was Ratin. Sean is the new man in. Vignesh is bowling. So Thirukumaran now, once again. Beautiful piece of bowling now. It's another dot ball. Oh, that's a brilliant piece of bowling now. He was going for a cover drive, but that fell away from the batsman. That's another beautiful piece of bowling. Kept it low. Miran and Rathin. 17 for the loss of one. 3.3 overs. Thirukumaran has bowled 1.3 overs. 9 runs gone. 9 run has been conceded without a wicket. Oh, that's a beautiful shot. Now they'll have a chase. Just going to the boundary line. And that's a boundary. Beautiful piece of batting from the batsman. What a brilliant timing of the ball. Thirukumaran now conceding runs. They've only scored 50 runs. So as much as boundaries, if you concede, then you're in trouble. That was a quality shot. Oh, this time he's appealed. Now the finger goes up. Second wicket down. Miran is out. 22 for the loss of 2 wickets. The new batsman in is Sudeep. The man on strike is Sudeep. Thirukumaran continuing. The last ball remaining at the fourth over. It's a no ball call from the umpire. So no ball will give a free hit now. So one run added to the scorecard. So now, no ball. Let us wait and watch and see what's going to happen. No ball, whether he's going for a boundary or a sixer, he's going to play a safe shot. Once again, a no ball this time. He's going across, but he'll get a single out of that. So no ball free, it still stays alive in the competition. The parents' pride getting the upper hand even in the fielding and the batting. Now the team fielding is YCA. ...25 for the loss of 2. ...23 for the loss of 2. Oh, that's a beautiful shot. He's made use of the free hit now. It's a boundary signal from the umpire. Much needed one for the batting team. The dominance from the team. What a brilliant shot. Just going to the square leg region. That hits the ropes. Boundary. The score moves on to 27. Now 20. Oh, swing and a miss. So the current run rate is 6.75. 28 for the loss of 2. So now he was going across to hit it onto the square leg in the mid-wicket region. Now he has no contact with the bat and the ball. So another dot ball added to the scorecard. Oh, another brilliant piece of batting now. There's a misfield. Now he'll have a chase with the ball. Let us see who will win the contest. It will find the fence. Now boundary signal from the umpire. More runs added to the scorecard. What a brilliant piece of batting. Just flicked it. He could have caught it. Oh, that's a beautiful shot this time. Now we'll have another chase. Now the ball just going, hitting the boundary ropes in the deep extra covers reach, and that's a boundary. Back-to-back boundaries are coming now. Teams in a safe zone. Time. Once again a misfield. They'll get another run. They'll try for it. Now score moves on to 38. 12 runs required now from here. 50 is the target. Vignesh is the bowler. 12 runs required. Sudeep is on 10 out of 7 balls. Sean is on 4 out of 2 balls. 38 is a score. 2 wickets gone now. 5th over, last ball. Oh, this time the keeper's not collected it. Brilliant bowling from the bowler. And 39 is the score. Five overs gone, 39 for the loss of two. Sean and Sudeep partnership is now going on. So now they need 90 balls, 11 runs. 11 runs needed of 9 balls. Now, score moves on to 39. Bowler is Samrud. The white signal from the umpire. Oh, that's a beautiful shot this time. But the fielders present there. Score moves on to 41 for the loss of two. The sixth over progression now. 50 is the target. Now they need 9 runs. They have played a quality cricket in this contest. That is PP. The happy faces in the dugout, happy faces at home. The match is the supporters of the parents' pride. The under 12 team are performing very good. Looks like the coach seems to be happy now. Has the boys are performing very good. The half volley ball is driven it away. He found the gap. Now they'll have a chase. One run. Now they'll sneak for a second one. Beautiful piece of running between the wickets now. Two runs added to the scorecard. The total score moves to 43. So now, it's another dot ball. 44 stays, scorecard moves to 44. 6 runs required now. 2 wickets gone. 8 wickets in hand. So last ball remaining now. So now he's hit it onto the onside. They'll get a single. 45. That ends the over number 6. 45 for the loss of 2. 6 overs gone. Need 5 runs of 84 balls. Now, it's a wide ball signal from the umpire. Score moves on to 46. Now he's going across the line. Is a white signal from the umpire. One more added to the scorecard. 47. 47 for the loss of two. Oh, it's in the air this time. That's a safe shot. It will land. They'll get a single out of that. 48 for the loss of two. So now, score, one run to tie, two runs to win, one run to dot, two to win. Beautiful shot. Now, there's a single. The scores are leveled. Now they'll try for the second one. Congratulations for the team. Parents' pride. They win the contest now. 50 up. 50 is the target. Congratulations for the team. Umpire, 50. Target is gone. The match won by PP. Parents. One last run. So now the contest is over. The score's now 51. So 50, PP, under 12, they won the contest here. Congratulations for the team.
Hello, check.
So now I kindly request YCA and parents pride team to please come for the presentation ceremony. So please kindly come and line up. So now, ladies and gentlemen, that comes to an end of the match between Parents Pride versus Under 12 versus YCA. And now we'll call upon YCA captain to please come up and have a short chat. How are you? How are you feeling now?
I'm feeling good. Actually, after losing the first 3 wickets in the almost 3 overs, our batsmen got pressurized, so they had to hit and we lost our wickets. But I was pretty happy with the bowling as we got 2 wickets out.
So actually, if you would have a score of 120 plus, so score, you would have made changes in the game.
Yeah, actually, like when we lost the 3 wickets, all batsmen went under pressure. So they tried to hit as much as runs as possible, but couldn't.
Okay. Tough luck. Best of luck for the future games, the future tournaments. Thank you. So now the man of the match goes to so Aditya from Parents, the off spinner. So now he'll get a gift voucher of 250 rupees for cricket gear and a medallion, and that will be given away by the coach of YCA. So kindly please, boys, give him a big round of an applause for his beautiful bowling figures. The game changer goes to Nishok. Nishok, the game changer. Nishok. Now he'll get a medallion from the coach of YCA. So kindly please give him a big round of an applause for his performance in this match. Game changer. So now the winning captain. So how are you feeling now?
It's very good after winning the first match. I feel very proud of my team. But next time we have to give a little more hard work to win the second match also.
So you have a very good bowling side. Like you never miss catches, as I've seen. So what drills you do? What practice you do?
It's all the hard work of the team coach and the parents and players, and that's what makes the fielding, bowling, batting, everything good.
Okay. So keep up the good work in the tournament. Best of luck. Thank you. So that's all from the presentation, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you.